गुड इवनिंग फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लिटिल बिट टच अपॉन व्हाट इज प्रोजेक्ट मैनेजमेंट। एज पर PMI, प्रोजेक्ट मैनेजमेंट इज नथिंग बट एप्लीकेशन ऑफ स्किल्स, टूल्स एंड टेक्निक्स ऑन अ प्रोजेक्ट टू अचीव द प्रोजेक्ट ऑब्जेक्टिव्स, टू गेट द प्रोजेक्ट रिक्वायरमेंट्स गोइंग। द वन मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग इज प्रोजेक्ट मैनेजमेंट इज मोर आर्ट देन साइंस। मोस्ट ऑफ अस हु concentrate or focus on the science part of it, that is, how do we schedule, how do we control the cost, how do we check the quality, another part of things, the scheduling part. So this is where the more concentration is going on, is given. But what we overlook is the art part of it. It is very important to note this, because if you are very good in science part and not good in art part, you will not be able to handle projects successfully. As a project manager, you have to deploy both these approaches. And why art part is important is there is a lot of involvement of human angle here, right? Many of us who work on the projects, there are many different stakeholders, different people under us, the workmen. These are the important resources to complete a project. You can have machineries, you can have a lot of tools, techniques, everything you can have. But if you are not able to handle these resources, the human resources properly, you will not be able to do a successful execution of project. And human resources are extremely difficult to handle. Extremely difficult to handle. And this is where the art part comes into picture. So we should not ignore the art part of the project. It is extremely critical for success of any project. So it's like, everyone must be knowing what is a painting. It is just nothing but putting some colors on the canvas. That is painting. But moment you put the art and heart and soul into the painting, you create a masterpiece out of that painting. So this is the differentiation. If you want to create and make a success into a project management, you must realize this. It is like that Pareto principle, 80-20. 80% of the project management, he comes into the art. That is the huge, iceberg which is below the water, which you cannot see. That's how the art part is. And on the art part, that becomes foundation, which is below the ocean. The science part is developed. So what you see is the tip of the iceberg, that is 20% science. So this is the importance even PMI gives when they teach us about the project management. So art part cannot be ignored. We can learn lot of science, planning, scheduling, all the tools and techniques through going through a lot of programs and seminars and all. But science part, that we can look at the science part, but the art part has to come first is within, because of your personality and throughout your experiences and handling of people, learning out of each and every situation and implementing those art parts. So as a project manager, you have to deploy both things, management and leadership angles. So art part should have leadership ability, you should have a visionary mindset to lead the people, you have to guide the people, you have to coach the people, you have to mentor the people. You must build a team, you should be able to negotiate properly, you should be able to resolve the conflicts, because whenever there is a human angle, conflicts are bound to happen. You have to have proper resolution to those conflicts. So you have to have a proper communication, because project manager is supposed to spend 90% of his time on communication. And if the communication is poor, the rating of that art part comes down, because communication holds the greatest focus in the leadership. So a person who has the capacity to understand the science part and also has the full command on his leadership abilities, that is the art part, he'll be able to deliver successful projects. This is what I want to do, share in this video. We will come with more videos soon. Thank you very much.